A microcontroller is a self-contained computer housed in a single chip or integrated circuit, typically dedicated to managing a single task. They can be found in many consumer products as well as industrial and automotive applications. Like a computer, a microcontroller contains all the elements needed to manage the task: a core or brain, to follow and carry out the instructions needed for the task; some memory, where the instructions are held; and some inputs and outputs to connect to the product. The core follows a set of instructions, or code. For example, what should it do when a button is pressed on the oven control panel? The code is written using a computer and software tools known as an integrated development environment, or IDE. Program memory holds the code, while data memory holds the results or outcome of each instruction. For example, comparing the temperature of the oven with the desired temperature and storing the result. Inputs and outputs are usually called peripherals. They connect the microcontroller to what is being controlled. Typical peripherals include general purpose input and output, or GPIO, to connect inputs like buttons and outputs like LEDs. An analog to digital converter, or ADC, to connect inputs like temperature sensors. A digital to analog converter, or DAC, to connect outputs like speakers. Serial ports, for communicating with other microcontrollers or the outside world, over USB, for example. Microcontrollers consume very little power. They spend as long as possible in sleep mode, only waking to complete a task or react to an input. This means they can operate for many weeks, months, or even years on the same battery. To find out more, download the microcontroller reference sheet.